ahead. Sponsored by Bentley on the south lawn.
And it was only, as I say, the car in the silence that said, we need to get this. Even if we...
Lordships Graffalo in third place overnight after a superb test of 26.7. And they jump the first 0.4,
and that puts it into sixth place.
But of course it is within a show jump. It is within a show jump of the leader, and Bandai Dulwan. Harry Mead at the Ford Water Ventures.
Just three fences to go now. Arlie Limbeck-Heiser and Catherine Coleman representing the United States of America. Just picked up 15 penalties for jumping the wrong side of the flag at 17, but are over the ditch brush and run on to the Cup Cadet.
Coming down now to the Mercedes River Crossing.
Way on the T5, it's a land shot.